I haven't seen too many around lately. Things have been tough lately for dreamers. They say dreaming's dead, and no one does it anymore. It's not dead, it's just it's been forgotten. Removed from our language. Nobody teaches it, so no one knows it exists. The dreamer's banished to obscurity. I'm trying to change all that, and I hope you are too. By dreaming, every day. Dreaming with our hands and dreaming with our minds. Our planet is facing the greatest problem it's ever faced. Ever. So whatever you do, don't be bored. This is absolutely the most exciting time you could possibly hope to.